Welcome back, guys. Sorry, it's been a long time since I put out a video, but I'm back, and I'm back working on Courtney. I know a lot of you guys are waiting to see the ending of Elvin's TT swap. We did a TT swap and a manual swap on this thing, and we're pretty much ready for first fire up, and we're going to do that maybe later this week, probably later next week. We're literally just waiting for an upper rad hose, and that's it. So, yeah. Sorry this thing's taken so long. I got a lot of updates really quickly, and then they kind of stalled out because we were just waiting on a couple parts. But next time, I'll probably do a full update on that. We'll do a first start video. So, don't worry. It's coming. But today, we are back on Courtney. Courtney's had a hard life. I know you guys know exactly what happened. If you don't know, go back in my videos. Pulled her out of the field after 10 years. She had a tree fall on her. Interior was full of moss. She ran real bad. Front bumper was split in two pieces. She was really hurt. Cleaned her up a bit. Got the majority of it fixed up. And then I just drove her. I sent her. Didn't give her any sort of maintenance or anything. I did a little bit of maintenance. I don't even remember. But I was not kind to her. So now between like a zillion oil leaks, a really bad coolant leak, way down on power, smoking really bad, it's finally time to pull out this engine and actually treat her well. So we are doing full build on this thing. I'm going to go single turbo. We're going to do 6-speed. I actually already have the 6-speed in there. That'll be another video coming out on how all that works out. We're gonna do probably full wide body on her, like everything, and then we're gonna obviously keep her this glorious pink in the end. But first we gotta start tearing her down and figure out where the single turbo is gonna go. Again, I've showed that in another video, but yeah, we gotta figure this out. So I'm gonna start tearing this thing down and we're gonna start mocking up turbo location. A couple hours in, we got like everything torn off the front. We got rad out, all the AC out. We got all the piping up here. So I wanted to see how much room I had here for putting a turbo. And it's not bad, but it's not much. We got to figure this out. But anyways, I want to show you guys quick. Look at this. This is how bad this car is. Normally there's all like this type of sheeting on it. It is not even there anymore. It's completely deteriorated and gone. That's how sad this car is right now. Yeah, she really needs some help, but we're doing that. We're working on it. I'm working on this side right now. Gonna mock up the turbo there. Got turbos here. But I had to show you guys this. This is crazy. If you see this, we got turbo and turbo actuator right there. And then that is the wastegate. And they're supposed to be connected, and clearly they're not, which basically means that the exhaust would be open in the wastegate the whole time, and we had no boost on one side. So I can't believe this thing ran as good as it did. But yeah, maybe the engine's not as hurt as I thought. Well, I think this is where turbo's sitting. I don't know for sure, but right now I'm thinking right there. I'll have it down a little bit. We're doing a different intake probably. We can get rid of the plenum and then do something else. So I should be able to like move it over a bit and down a bit, but still cut a little hole in the hood right there. Yeah, I think that'd be pretty sweet. So I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. If I should put it somewhere else, or if you think it looks pretty sweet there. I'm pretty confident I'm going to put it there. Got a couple hurdles to overcome to do that still, but we'll try and figure it out. So I got to pull this motor though, and this motor's actually been sent out. I sold it, and I sold the front bumper as well, which is super sad, but hey, we got to keep going. We got to make progress, so it is what it is. And yeah, then we got to get an engine built for this thing, and we'll get everything put together. So this is a short little video, but I got to keep you guys updated, and real soon, next video probably, we're going to be starting Elvin's TT swap, so pretty excited for that.